right now at Diversity Plaza section, right? And this is gonna be my first hiking in New York City. I'm with Anjanji. Anjanji, where are we going?
Bear Mountain. Hiking in New York is amazing.
Okay, we're hiking on this trail, Popo Lope in Tone, and it is 4.8 miles from here. Okay, our guys are like confused about which trail we should follow, and they are like having a debate. Do you think hiking is necessary in New York?
Well, it depends on what kind of physical activities you want to do it. If you like it, yes, you can do it. If you don't like it, just go to gym.
We've just walked only 10 minutes and look at me, I'm sweating like a pig. What is the good thing about hiking?
No, my look first year.
I hike pretty often. A few times a month.
Yes. Oh my god,
whenever I get this.
We almost spent around 2 hours here eating and fun. Okay, it's drizzling now and we are returning back.
You're not tired?
Huh? A little tired.
You're not tired, right? Are you? No?
It's easier to climb up than climb down. I'm literally feeling it. Feeling where? We're kind of lost right now. We're trying to figure out which way to go.
I thought you were a professional leader in hiking.
Somebody took over my leadership.
He just shocked.
Somebody took over my leadership in the hiking.
I tried to lead him the right way and then...
What is your adventurous? Tell me.
Yeah, it looks like it's very treacherous road and looks very steep.
We are at the bottom of the hill and it was a good trek. And we're just tired and eating, drinking. It's really good to hike. Oh, I forgot to tell you. The view is amazing. What are you eating? We started our hiking from Jackson Heights, Queens, from 8 a.m. and it's almost like 2.5 p.m. So this is the end of today's vlog. Bye-bye.